In this tutorial, we'll uncover the workings of Google's Video Intelligence AI APIs. Our objective is straightforward: process video data and draw meaningful structured data insights from that video content. Let's jump into the Google Cloud Console and kick things off in a new project. First, we need to activate the API. Once that's completed, we'll steer towards the Vertex AI Vision Suite, specifically hitting the ML APIs, which houses the Cloud Video Intelligence API that we're focused on today. For perspective, I'd like to briefly compare this with Vertex AI's other systems for videos. For instance, there's an entire suite here dedicated to tasks like storing video content, launching live video streams, and constructing analytical and pipeline workflows around these video sources and syncs. Additionally, Vertex AI boasts an AutoML service. Using its standard datasets featured in conjunction with the core Vertex AI suite, we're able to create customized AI vision models in a code-free environment. For this, you just need to set up a video dataset in Vertex, which is then no-code custom trained specifically for your use case. Next, let's circle back to our ML APIs and fire up the Cloud Shell to run some Python code. We're dealing with ready-to-use, pre-trained models here, so the code will be relatively simple. Taking a quick pit stop at the features page of the Video Intelligence documentation, we come across varied analysis categories the system can execute, including things like explicit content detection and logo identification. Today, however, our agenda includes object detection and text detection as representative examples. Let's journey ahead to crafting our first script with the Python code conveniently available in the documentation. The code lets us initiate analysis on either local or cloud storage files. This code will be applied directly, and all we require is a Google Cloud storage file. We'll immediately set up a bucket and load a sample. We'll use the sample file offered by the Getting Started code in the documentation and borrow the gsutil URI for our script. An essential tip for using this system is to keep an eye on the timeout setting. Certain video analysis operations could stretch out, so increasing this setting, especially for larger files, might be advantageous. You'll also need to get the Google Cloud Video Intelligence package installed and authenticate your client either through gCloud Init or service account activation. Post the analysis process, you'll get hold of significant insights surrounding detected objects, such as their bounding box coordinates, descriptions, confidence scores, and timestamps. Next up, we'll delve into text detection and optical character recognition capabilities with some illustrative code featured under the Recognize Text page. We'll use the same Google Cloud Storage input URI and perhaps up the timeout a notch just to be safe. When the results are in, we'll see that it nicely captured the text, including complex characters like copyright symbols. Similar to the object case, we'll get video timestamps and bounding boxes. With this method, you'll be able to examine a wide range of use cases and glean crucial insights about your video content with minimal coding effort. We hope that you found this tutorial useful and will be actively monitoring the comments for any questions. Thanks so much for tuning in, and please enjoy responsibly.